Well, Terry, a lot of the texters got in there. They want to know, one says, hey, Terry, did you watch Earl Anthony win the PBA National Championship in 1983?
I did, actually. Yes, I did. Earl Anthony was in my dreams because he was just that kind of guy. He was a dreamboat of a guy. Maybe the best bowler of all time, but Walter Ray Williams would question that. But that's not why Lawrence is here.
He's a pro bowler.
Yeah, oh, God.
Hey, wait a minute.
Do you want to tell a story?
You can.
Who was it?
Yeah, you were a big fan.
What bear was it?
Oh, I forgot. It was a
Harlon Hill.
It was Harlon Hill. That's right.
Harlon Hill.
Hey, it says here on the screen you're a pro bowler. How did you?
Well, you work in the side circuits.
I got some bad information from a producer.
No, you didn't.
Was. Typed on the screen. He was a pro bowler.
No, you didn't. Manny and I used to work for a host that thought that we were bringing Harlon Hill on and calling him a pro bowler meant that he was in the PBA. I don't know if he wasn't, but that's not why he was on the show.
He was an NFL player. He was a pro bowler.
I got some bad information.
From Jerome.
Oh, Jerome was giving him all the bad information.
Hey,
in the
man, Cola, can you tell Lawrence Holmes, who's sitting right next to you?
I'm sure that he's horrified that Cool Breeze is now manning his time slot.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, Cool Breeze. He never called him by name.
Cool Breeze.
Cool guy called
and
Jason
Jerome.
Cool Breeze. Jason wanted to throw him out a window. I said, really, that would be fine. I think everybody would celebrate that, but that's probably not a great career move.
We had a different plan.
We did.
I won't share, though.
It was,
I know you did.
It was elaborate.
Yeah, we don't.
I know you
did.
Get me sane.
We don't need to get into it.
Kept me pretty sane.
Yeah,
we're probably, what did he say? They like, we were like the worst thing that ever happened to him.
Well,
right?
I know that I was the two worst years of his life.
Yeah.
How do you think I feel after all these years?
Right? Jeez.